And WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan, we will have periodic shower and thunderstorm activity throughout the day today. And any storm we see will have the capability of bringing down some pockets of heavy rainfall. So please be mindful of that. As we head into the afternoon hours, we'll continue with that threat of scattered shower and thunderstorm activity. Once we lose the heating of the day, we should continue to see all of that thunderstorm activity wane. And then as we make our way throughout the day on Sunday, we'll see some shower and thunderstorm activity bubble up once again. We're not talking about an all-day rain event, but certainly from time to time, we're going to have to deal with some scattered shower and thunderstorm activity. As I mentioned, with this tropical air mass that's currently in place, it's warm, it's muggy. Any storm will bring down some pockets of heavy rainfall. We're talking 1 to 2 inches of rain in a very short amount of time, while other areas may even stay dry for today. So very hit or miss in nature. Partly sunny skies for today. Showers and storms are expected at about a 40% chance, 30% chance on Sunday. Isolated storms on Monday, on Tuesday, high of 92.